Oh, nothing like Saturday basketball on campus at South Dakota State and inside Frost Arena. Today, it is a classic. The Port Classic doubleheader. The Jackrabbits on an 8-game win streak. The Mavericks have fallen 9 straight times. It's the first of 2 from Frost Arena. And Kaiches gets the Mavericks up by 5 here early on. A minute 30 gone, 5-0. Top of the key, 3, Burkhart. Inside to Pilakuta against Burkhart, tapped away by Meyer. Nelson, 3-on-2. Meyer underneath to the left side of the lane. The lay-in good by Irwin. The assist to Meyer. Tyson on her, one of the best defenders the Jacks have. A 3, top of the arc, good. Kaiches. Denver had just 8 field goals through 3 quarters against South Dakota State. And it's Meyer scoring her 3rd field goal off the left wing. Selling in the post on the wings. You've got Nelson and Irwin, and a 3 by Paige Meyer. She's got 12. Left wing. It is a pass by Burkhart to Nelson, tapped away. Now Timmer with the basketball, navigating her way inside and gets the lay-in. Behind her to get the play. Thunick on the entry, left wing, guarded by Pratt. Selin being worked inside, her turnaround in the lane. Wow, that's a really nice play. Selin with it, gives it off to Greer, wants a 3 from the right wing, got it. Meyer with the basketball, looks right, goes left. Now Greer with it on the right wing, back to Meyer, 5 to go. Meyer wants to make something happen, in traffic, in trouble. Left wing, 3, good! It's Maya Selin, but it was made by Paige Meyer. Good ball movement by South Dakota State. Meyer with the bounce pass to Burkhart, posts up, turnaround good. Meyer gets a screen by Selin, now goes down the left rail, cut off there by Murdy, still has the dribble at 15 to shoot, coming off the screen. Selin underneath the Nelson on the right side of the hoop. Great passing by South Dakota State. We top of the key, Selin, off to Burkhart, long 3. Got it. South Dakota State is up by 20. She has Ty Burkhart for team honors and rebounds, and off the right wing to the left side of the goal. It's a lay-in by Tylee Irwin. Top of the arc. Look for Selin on a mismatch on a switch. Goes left angle, lay-in good. 56-44. Burkhart front court, Thunick with the basketball. Now right wing Selin, guarded by Filer. 3-pointer. Maya Selin gives the Jackrabbits a 13-point lead. Selin had Burkhart ahead. Selin decides not to. Give it off on the left side. No look pass to Nelson. Selin with the assist. Grant on her. Selin above the arc. Now to Burkhart. 3, got it. There it is. 4 3-pointers for Burkhart on the far sideline. Now Selin lines up for a 3. Jackrabbits up 68-54. Irwin left baseline, gives it off to Nelson, cut off there. Meyer wants a 3, top of the arc. It's good. And South Dakota State moves back into a tie for first place with the University of South Dakota. The Jacks move to 13-1 in Summit League play, 17-8 on the season with a 77-62 win over Omaha.